right, it's Thursday night, 2 minutes to 8 o'clock. Hey YouTube, it's Dan Dan. What's up? I've so far shot 3 videos since the last vlog, and all of them got cut off abruptly, and just there was no content worth keeping, so they're gone. Thought I'd shoot one right now. I'm on my way to Bullock's, riding solo. Girlfriend was dressing up. I thought maybe, just maybe, she was thinking about rolling with me, but she went to get food, so she said. She was pretty dressed up, got showered and cleaned up all fancy, so maybe she got a hot date. All right, go, dude. You can turn right while the other people turn right. You can do it. You can do it. Anyway, so I've been touching on these monologues that are still bouncing around in my head, and I think I'm gonna try something different. Things I should touch on. The battery light coming on, that was my alternator. My alternator had gone out. Rob saved my ass again today. Now I'm even more in debt with him, which is a little unnerving, but saved my ass today and got it done in time for me to make it to Bullock's, so yay. Basically, he went into a little bit of debt getting a part for me, because I didn't even have enough cash to float him on the park, but I believe Rob believes I'm going to take care of him, and I'm certainly doing my best too, without finding myself homeless or without utilities. So as a result of that, I got to do 2 runs via scooter, via electric scooter. For those who don't know, I'm very into electric scooters, but I digress when I start talking about that. So I did 2 runs on the scooter there and back, which is it's a little time consuming, but it's a lot quicker than trying to get there via public transportation. And the last time I tried to get a Lyft to do it, it was ridiculous. I think they were asking like $24, which is way more than it would have been in a yellow cab back when I drove yellow cab. And anyway, I don't know. I don't know what's going on with the pricing on that shit. All I know is I couldn't afford it. So, oh God, I love this part. Okay. It's a fun song to sing for karaoke, but I do think it'd be lost on my crowd at Bullock's. Anyway, but white millennials love this shit. That guy's in a hurry. I think I'm gonna let him set my pace. Anyway, where was I? So, always got a lot of time to think, you know, when I'm by myself and I'm on my scooter, especially if I don't have headphones on, which I didn't either of these rides. I managed to misplace my iPhone to Sennheiser, like 1/8 inch stereo to 1/4 inch stereo headphone adapter. So that's, anyway, that's what's up with that. Didn't have time to look for it. So yeah, riding in silence, which, like I said, I mentioned in a couple of recent vlogs, I've been reading a lot and watching a lot of videos about high-functioning autism, and basically explaining like what neurotypical is and how people who are quote-unquote neurotypical think, and how people who are on the Asperger's, or on the basically who are mentally ill, who are not neurotypical think. Whether that's, you know, whatever. I've known for a long time my brain doesn't work like really anybody else's, at least do a monologue where I try to focus and explain that, but I'm going to just touch on it right now. Basically, what I've been mostly doing in these recent vlogs is, you know, most of my vlogs, is in my head. There's like always, even when I'm having a, at all times, no matter what, at most times, there's an inner monologue going on. Sometimes there's multiple ones going on simultaneously. It's a lot of noise in my head. Mixed in with it is a lot of music as well. If the music stops, it gets really scary. One thing that I'm always asked by my doctor, and of course he's going on me having a bipolar diagnosis and a schizoaffective disorder diagnosis, is, are you hearing voices? Are you hearing voices? Yeah, all the fucking time. Usually I'm pretty good at discerning, you know, internal versus outside, external voices. But yeah, there's always voices. And let's be real, I mean, in most places, you can hear voices, even if you don't have shit going on in your head. So, that's funny when people say, do you hear voices, you know? Do you not hear voices? Because I'm pretty sure there's somebody talking outside that door. Did you not hear it? If I can hear it. Well, that doesn't count. The question was, do you hear voices? Of course I hear voices. Anyway. And apparently that's a very autistic thought process, but that's just kind of how I've sorted that out. Anyway, what I was thinking I would catch in this video, and I'm almost halfway done with my drive. Oh, by the way, for those who don't know, this is the I-10 tunnel under downtown Phoenix. I just watched a really cool ride-along video of the Alaskan Way Tunnel in Seattle. And I was shocked that it's only like a narrow two lanes without even a breakdown lane on the right. I guess I just take the size of that tunnel for granted. Although, obviously, the one in Seattle is much longer. That one's exactly a half mile. Nice blinker, dude. I got some fool passing on the right. It's not the passing lane, dude.
Making new stuff as promised. Lorde making her come.
Ooh, new Lorde. I've been waiting for this. All right, this is why nobody's going to see this, because I got a feeling I'm coming in on a copyright blog. Oh, speaking of which, I have one vlog so far blocked on copyright. Hang on, I gotta listen to this. I got to know this song. I think I already have karaoke for it.
But when the heat comes, something takes a hold. Can I kick it?
Like that quiet acoustic guitar. That's cool.
My cheeks in that color, overripe peaches. No shirt, no shoes, only my features.
I'm gonna have to edit that karaoke track and make that louder, because with it in that low level, people are gonna be afraid to sing.
Boys and girls onto the beaches. Come on, come on, tell you my secrets. I'm kinda like a prettier Jesus.
I don't know about y'all, I've been ready for some music before.
Forget all of the tears that you
cried. Nice.
Over.
I'm liking this.
It's a new state of mind. Are you coming, my baby?
This is making me want to drive fast. It's 75 on the curb. Whoops. I'm going to pass this guy on the right, though. That's a big one.
Can you reach me? No.
God, I keep sounding like something's going to hit, and it doesn't. It's like audio edging. Awesome. Like, here comes the climax. Oh, no, no climax. You gotta give it to me soon, Lord.
When you feel it kicking in, that's
there we go. That's what I was waiting for.
Da, 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 da.
song doesn't blow up, something's going wrong. This is good. Holy crap. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, go. Oh no, we're gonna do this again. Repeat stuff, repeat stuff, repeat stuff.
With the Woody Show.
I used to work at a top 40 station, and we would play the music faster. So when I heard it in regular time, it was
real slow.
But I don't know how people do that with podcasts. 1.5 speed? Yeah, because it's like you lose the time. You would think the timing would be off.
It hurts my brain.
All of Greg's great commentary and jokes would be like...
True.
I listed at 1 time speed, and it sounds normal.
Well, yeah.
Not 1.5.
Dude, that's real time.
That's regular time.
The 1 time?
Yes. Yeah.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Hold on.
Man, you're special. The Woody Show.
Mornings, 5 to 10. You know, I don't think any radio station I ever worked at pitched songs up to make them faster. $1,000 plus. But I wouldn't be surprised. Like, I just was never cognizant of it. I do know that... Several stations I worked at were playing stuff on CDs with CD equipment that was not capable of that. So, anyway. Oh, and here's my exit. Okay, I touched on this the last time I did a video kind of here, the one where I was going to get steak. So, homeless issue. And I'm back to the homeless subject. There's a lot of people that like to panhandle at the freeway exits because they kind of got a captive audience there and people... people give them money at those places, so keep feeding the roaches, they will not leave. There's a very dangerous panhandling situation that's happening here. This is a pretty fast ramp, it's kind of a blind corner to the left, and there's a guy, or maybe several guys, that like to walk in this space on the left where there's no room for pedestrians along this safety wall. And as you can see right here, like, you really can't see because of the curve to the left. There's not a, as you see on the left, there's not a shoulder there. You just got the safety wall and then the lane that I'm in. And it curves to the left, so it does, there's a natural obstruction of the view. Of what's, you know, you can only see a few feet. You wouldn't have to go very far to be, you know, hidden from my line of sight right here. And panhandlers that walk along that space past where I am, like, they'll go as far as there's a line of traffic. And then when the traffic starts going, I've had at least 2 times where I've come dangerously close to hitting somebody there. At this point, I'm aware there's probably going to be somebody there. And... Man, I mean, I understand homeless people got to be somewhere, but I would love to see the people that are doing that arrested by ADOT, or not ADOT, I'm sorry, but DPS, on behalf of ADOT. Even if they just go to IA court and immediately let them go, you know. Well, no homeless person there at all. Odd. Yeah, maybe they did finally do something about it. Anyway, I am here. It's 8:13, so I got basically 45 minutes to put my shit together. Parking spot in front of the door, so park here. Yeah. About 45 minutes to make the magic happen, so let's do it.